mostly caused by my lack of preparation. But this was a very, like, on the whim, like, out of the blue idea, and I just had to get it done, so. Oh my god, the air conditioning is kicking in. So, where were we? We had the bowl of oatmeal and nothing else. And what we're gonna do next is, can do this in any order, really. I like adding chia seeds. Take away or add as you go. If you want more banana chips, throw in a couple more. If you want less banana chips, take one out. You are your own chef. You get to make the decisions because no one else is going to enjoy this bowl of oatmeal except for you. Like, unless you're cooking it for your friends or whatever, but they're gonna enjoy it too. So, like, adding some cinnamon and I also enjoy walnuts. You can use any nut that you would like. I prefer walnuts, but cashews. Or peanut butter, or pine nuts, or macadamia. You know, recording this seems to be a lot more hectic than I expected. But where we left off was this lovely bowl of oatmeal. It's so lovely. Yep. And now my favorite part. What we're gonna do is we're gonna pour some milk in this oatmeal. And I just bought this milk also from Target, the same place from the store.